Hey, New York City, this is DJ Mario coming to you in Harlem. I'm on my way right now to go celebrate Billy Stokely's birthday party, but also I want to give a shout out to Michelle Johnson. She's a Sagittarius too. It should be a great night tonight. Reggie Wells is on the Wheels of Steel. I think Lady D Wells is going to be there with him. And there's no telling, you might see DJ Tall Guy, DJ Howie D, Wayne. Look, you just see for yourself in the video. I think Ron the Bomb's going to be there too. But we're going to find out, and also Sexy Red. So we look forward to seeing whoever's going to turn up Thursday night after work with DJ Reggie Wells, and of course, Diamond Video and DJ Mario TV. So see you there, and if you're not there, come on back next week. And don't forget, New Year's Eve, we're going to be at Amy Roof's with Frank the Cameraman. Amy Roof's, 116th between Lenox and 7th Avenue. And it's a BYOB. So until we talk again, take care of each other, because we need to start doing that more than just being one for itself. Okay? Take care of each other. I love you, and I hope you love yourself too. Peace.
It's your man, Frank the Cameraman. We're here at Reggie Wells' after work event at the Alhambra Crystal Ballroom right here. Just a quick reminder, we're doing the New Year's Eve BYOBB Night of Elegance at Amy Roof's Catering Hall. Yes, it's me, Frank the Cameraman. Tickets are only $35. $35. You can bring your own brown bag with you to this event. Once again, it's the Amy Roof event.
I'm gonna make it.
How you doing, bro? Who came out here to party with tonight?
I grew up with Reggie Wells from third grade. I always here.
You enjoying yourself?
All the time, man. Sure enough, I'm almost 60. I got the young look. We do it to the fullest. You know we're doing a holler play.
You already know, my man. Come here, Sexy Red. This right here is my homegirl, Sexy Red. Come here, Sexy Red. What you want to say? Who came out here to support tonight?
I came to support your sister, Mega Farmer. In the building with Sexy Red and Reggie Wells and Lady Wells and Ron the Bonser.
Yeah, Sexy Red, don't you have fun? Anything coming up soon?
Yes, Valentine's February 13th. Ready for the label? My friend from off the road, Godfather, and Ron the Bomb will be there. Show up.
You already know. This right here, my cameraman, Tom. What up, Tom? What you got to say, Tom?
I want everybody to go to my website, king24hours.com. We got an upcoming event, January the 30th, in Co-op City, featuring Johnny Gale, Vivian Green, and Tyler the Comedian, starring an all-night open bar top show, and all you can eat soul food dinner buffet. That's what's up. Log on to king24hours.com now.
Amen. This right here is a celebrant. This is Mecca. Mecca, you celebrate your birthday tonight. You enjoying yourself?
Yes, I am. The Alejandro Ballroom, baby. We throwing down. You better come on down and get your seat. I'll save the chair for you at the table.
Right, you done broke a sweat, girl.
I'm telling you, baby. I'm trying to find a party out, right? Yeah, you ain't sweating. You ain't farting.
This right here is Reggie. Come here, Reggie.
Yeah.
What you want to say? Who can I have support tonight?
My sister Mecca. On her birthday party tonight. Have a good time and check it out. Here we go. Check it. 1, 2, y'all.
Another birthday party is going to be on the 26th.
all invest in me. We had all invest in me. Every Saturday, when you come to the house, DJ. You got to come on by. My man, all the pictures, DJ. Mario. Mario.
How you doing, sweetie? What's your name?
I'm blessed. My name is Salad. I came out to support my friend Bill. Happy birthday to you. I'm from Sam's. I'm the bartender there. ENS is the same and is giving a big shout out. But Bill, I love you. Happy birthday.
Hold on, bitch. How you doing today?
I'm just trying to enjoy my birthday. Some family and friends. That's all.
You enjoying your birthday?
When you get my age, it's a big thing to do this.
How old are you?
63.
What? You don't look a day. You better work it, boy. Who you about to support tonight?
Me.
enjoying yourself?
Yes, I am.
I'm alright, how you doing today?
Fine, thank you.
Who you trying to help support tonight?
Excuse me?
Scott, I hear you. Who you help support tonight?
I'm out here to support Blondie and Michelle.
Okay, you enjoying yourself?
I'm having a very great time.
What's your name?
My name is Adrian.
Okay, thank you for coming out.
Thank you.
Alright. Alright, thank you.
I just want to send a happy birthday shout out to the love of my life, Destiny, who couldn't be here today. I really don't want to end, I don't want to bubble it, but you turned up, baby. You turned up. Happy birthday, Pepsi.
This is my man right here. Guy. If you ever need any lighting system for your party, you contact him. What's up, tall guy?
I'm good. How you doing?
If somebody want to get in contact with you about your lighting, how do they get in contact with you?
They can call me on the hotline, 646-208-4003, or at djtallguy.com.
You already know. Hello, beautiful. What's your birthday? What's your name?
Jose.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes, I am.
Alright, good. I didn't see you dancing.
I ain't get my song yet.
Alright, well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
How you doing, LA? What's your name? Oh, I know you're not shy. It's okay, it's okay. What's your name? Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Good. Thank you for coming out. Hello, beautiful. How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Peggy.
Hey Dan, I've been seeing you
much admire every time I see you. You sharp, boy.
Thank you very much, man. I've been coming to Baby Street for years, man. With the high school and college, man. Nice to see everybody. Everybody enjoy themselves. Y'all come out on stage, baby.
Hey, what's up, family?
How you doing, baby? I like your camera crew. Giving a big shout out to Mima, to myself. Happy birthday, dear. Having a good time.
Better work it, girl. Hello. It's my man Chris. What up, Chris?
What up, Robbie? Manhattan, man. We just partying here tonight. Everything good. Everything good.
Hey, Chris.
See you next week.
Hey, your party next week, man.
I'll be 104.
You'll be 104. My man Chris. Listen, we're going to go through the double doors here, because I don't want the security to be on me, but come follow me as we go along. Come on. Oh, they done. We got to go around. Tight security in this place here. Pardon me. Hey, what's your name, beautiful?
Anna.
You having a good time?
Yes, I am.
Oh, okay. Look,
she's doing New Year's Eve.
What are you doing on New Year's Eve?
I'm not sure.
Listen here, my name is Frank, the cameraman. This is my event. I'm doing a BYOBB at Amy Roots. It's only $35. You can bring your own brown bag. If you don't know what that means, you can bring your own brown bottle. That's what that means, all right?
All right.
Mario, follow me as we go along. Pardon me as I come through. We got the staff here. Excuse me, love. We got the staff here. We got Tony, we got Wawa in the building, we got the Raffle Man. We're gonna take a walk through. Come on. Hey, 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 sir, how are you? How you doing?
I'm great. I'm
what's
great.
Your name?
I'm Jay Carnegie.
Oh, man.
Yeah, what's going on? Yeah,
we here at Reggie Wells, we doing it. Yo, this gentleman right here is a legend.
Yeah, I know, Ray.
He's a legend.
How are you, Ray?
Okay, you enjoying yourself?
I'm enjoying myself. I'm just walking here and I'm enjoying myself. Trying to cook out with me a drink here. You know?
Doing what you do. I see you. I see you, baby. Yeah. Come on. You got Willie D in the building. At the fire you got, Willie D. Come on.
Somebody, let's go. I'm gonna be you do it so sick. Cross in my six with your ass on the wrist. If it's murder, you know she broke. Turn the wheel for your ass, bitch, you need broke.
Hey!
Hey guys, it was a great day tonight at Reggie Wells' birthday party. The music was so effing loud, but good. It was. You know you're getting old when you go into a party, you say, why is it so dark in here? But that's what it is, when it is, what it is. I want to thank the higher power for allowing me to live this long, to enjoy these days. Shout out to Billy Stokely, shout out to all those who came out tonight, and hopefully you had as much fun as I had being there recording it. So check out the video. And if you like it, hit me on YouTube under DJ Mario TV. Become a subscriber. And if I don't see you, I wish you the best of the coming holidays. And may you go into your new year with a better perspective on life. And remember, you don't know what the future holds. The past is the past. So treat each day like a gift. That's why they call it the present. Until next time, this is DJ Mario. I love you, and I hope you love yourself too. Peace.